I'm getting emails from the rep. Rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls blindly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job. But no, he thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Marvel Spider-Man. No, it's been a while, but I'm back. I was sick for a little bit there. Didn't want to do anything. But now I am better. So I can go back to streaming this so we can move on to other games. Keep grinding these challenges. New equipment available, what's that about? Web bomb radius. What is new equipment available?
Control. Do we have an update on the situation in Clinton?
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demon.
Eliminate rooftops are for barbecues, not firefights. Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
All units, there is an active pursuit of a box truck believed to have a bomb. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Demons are on a suicide run. There's a bomb in the front car. Here's your stuff. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Phew. Just like that movie with the bomb on the bus. What's it called?
Bomb on the bus?
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. In goes the dynamite. Better hurry.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Just like in school, the chronic underachiever. Bombs could go off any second.
Whoa. Let's wait for that to load. Taking a little bit. Ah, there we go.
Okay, take care of that one. Okay, one more. Wish I'd done that well in school.
Oh my god, I hate the drone challenges.
Hey, out of our way, Captain Leotard.
It's not a leotard. It's a suit. A leotard would cover much less of the legs. And that's why I like leotards so much.
There, I see it. That's one high-end spy cam. Down. Gotta hurry. Now I can catch the drone. Good, but not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach.
Whoa, it's that guy.
Gotta take them all out.
Oh my god, I was drinking my water. I thought I was finished.
Ah!
you're dealing with maniacs, sometimes you sacrifice style points.
Oh, okay. Okay, guys. I'll be back. I really gotta do something. I'll be back. Hey everyone, sorry, I had to be gone for like 10 minutes. At least.
Total fanatics. I can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee.
Another drone challenge? God help me.
There, I see it. Got it. High-end spy cam. Show's over. The drone slowed down. Could have been better, could have been worse. Hey, that's what I should call my autobiography.
Stop making fun of me, Spider-Man. I am literally not Spider-Man. Go be Spider-Man yourself if you're gonna complain.
Can I get an autograph?
No. Did I already? No, I didn't. It's another drone challenge. God. Oh, I'm hungry.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Okay, I wasn't gonna handle any of your situations. I have my own crap to deal with, idiot.
Say you aren't my biggest fan, but I can't let the demons kill him. A couple more cool outfits and we can start a pro wrestling league!
Still have to do this one.
We had it covered.
Just backing you up, sport.
They had it covered. Why did I even interfere?
There, I see it.
What the heck are you doing, Spider-Man?
Now's my chance to grab the drone.
Guess I lost half a point for not sticking the landing.
Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Got the blast contained. Okay, one more. So close to perfection.
Sorry about that, I got a call. Oh, well, I'm sure you heard that I got a call, but... So let me see. Did I get them all? Okay, that's all the challenges there. All the challenges there. Challenges there, finished. Challenges there, finished. Challenges there, finished. Challenges there, finished. Challenges there, are finished. Finished. Yep, I think I got them all. Here, I think there's... Oops. It reset the legend. Okay, let me do that again. Yep, that's all of them. That scared the crap out of me. Oh my god.
If you know my moves, you know I'm gonna wreck you.
Surprise.
Wreck.
Watching you perform my challenge has taught me all your moves.
How about a refresher course?
That one made an impact. Sloppy.
Do I get another chance? Or is it, like, that crap from the other time?
Do better at my challenges.
Yeah.
Then maybe you'll be able to keep up with me.
Do I have to do... Oh. I have to retry his challenges, do I? Eh. Not worth my time.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
He said that they're looking for somebody, so you want to go in the car.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to do my job.
Grilled cheese is not cooking. Fine. But we are so...
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
That job offer in Delaware came through.
There's no Broadway in Delaware. No culture.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros!
Can I high five him?
Hello, two Mysterios! Diabolical! Hello,
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which one? Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Could have told me which costume he's wearing.
Oh.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Hey! Over here!
Some for you!
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is! The lizard in the lab coat.
He's got some moves.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell? Oh, snap!
What do you want?
Your blood. I can't remember. I think something to do with Devil's Breath. I can't keep any of this. Sorry about that.
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Ow.
Let him go!
Keep your head down!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Don't stop. Don't do it.
How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take the lady?
Whoa, dubstep? Asking and they don't answer. I think if they don't answer like the first three times, it's time to stop asking, to be honest.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name.
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No. Isaac, no. No! Isaac, no. Oh my god, Isaac, you had so much to live for. Why did you do that? No. I think he would fall a lot faster than that if he had just shot his head out of his freaking brain.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
We're not gonna talk about Delaney. Right? We're not gonna talk about Isaac. What just happened? A teacher at a college. He was just a teacher. Trying to get by. We're not gonna talk about it. Ow. Why would you do that? Ow. Nope. I'm just gonna...
Gotta stop them from hurting each other.
Oh. I have to stop them from hurting each other now.
Not that guy again. Apologies!
Oh,
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later.
You've been shooting up the school?
Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
Well, I really wish I could play more. I really want to, but I gotta go. I gotta go. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. Please tune back in if you did.